How fast did you notice? How fast did you notice that urgency of after the loss, like you said? How fast did you notice it that guys wanted to kind of get back out there and play and fix what went wrong in that first game?
Immediately after the game, you know what I mean? It's the first game of the season. Nobody wants to lose anything. You lose your first one. It's tough. You know, you just want to get out there as quick as possible, try to correct the mistakes of the game, get out there, have a good week of practice, and that's kind of what everybody's doing.
Did you feel that urgency today at practice?
Yes, sir. Everybody's ready to go. And that's what we're going to need tomorrow and Friday, just so we can come out and be ready to go on Sunday.
Can you describe where your offense is at, considering, you know, you lost Julian, you've got a lot of new faces. The first week there was some good, some bad. Is it evolving? Like, how would you describe your offense?
We still got a lot of work to do. Week to week, we're going to keep getting better. But, you know, we got a long ways to go to where we want to be and where we're capable of being. So, everybody just ready to go to work every day.
What did you see on the Saints team when you watched them Monday night and on the film? What's the biggest thing you saw, the defense?
They fly around. You know, they got a lot of different guys up there. You know, Vaccaro is a great player. Cameron Jordan's a great player. So, you know, just got to, you know, try to limit them and execute. Really, we just got to focus on ourselves and focus on execution.